my dearest Sarah. Sound blessings. I hope you have recovered from your illness. Life is quiet here, but there is talk of strange happenings in the wood. People disappearing. I will tell more when I know more. Please write back soon and tell me all about your holiday. Much love, yours, Jenny. You are lost in the desolate forest, where the stars give a pitiful light, but the faraway glow of the will of the wisp offers hope in the menacing night. It is lonely and cold in the forest. and you shiver with fear in the damp. As you follow the way of the will of the wind and the dance of its flickering lamp. As you trudge through the forest towards that glistening torch in the gloom, that the eerie allure of the Will of the Wisp summons you down to your doom. Lead you astray in the forest, over ways never traveled before. If ever you follow the will of the wisp, you'll never be seen anymore.